Shit.
Everybody's really been looking forward to the new video. Everybody's really been looking forward to the new video. Even Lumpy. Everybody's really been looking forward to the new video. Everybody's really been looking forward to the new video. Even Lumpy.
Copyright infringement.
Everybody's really been looking forward to the new video. Everybody's really been looking forward to the new video. Even Lumpy. Everybody's really been looking forward to the new video. Everybody's really been looking forward to the new video. Even Lumpy.
Copyright infringement.
Everybody's really been looking forward to the new video. Everybody's really been looking forward to the new video. Even Lumpy. Everybody's really been looking forward to the new video. Everybody's really been looking forward to the new video. Even Lumpy.
Copyright is a form of protection for original works of art, including literary, dramatic, musical, graphic, and audio-visual creations.
Hey, Russell! You didn't create that video! You just copied someone else's content!
Uploading someone else's content without permission could get you into a lot of trouble. It may be copyright infringement.
Small, I'm Richard Sisson with Chevy Chase Plating and Polishing. Today we're showing you how to hand polish your silver, and I'd like to begin that process by taking this item, which is mildly tarnished, and using a liquid silver polish on it with a part of an old cotton t-shirt. We put the polish on the cloth and we take the tarnished area and we massage it into the silver. The tarnish begins to disappear. Then we take a polishing cloth and buff it. Hi, I'm Richard Sisson with Chevy Chase Plating and Polishing. Today we're showing you how to hand polish your silver. Hi, I'm Richard Sisson with Chevy Chase Plating and Polishing. Today we're showing you how this item, which hand polish your silver, and that process by taking this item, which is model Chevy Chase Plating and Polishing, and using a showing you how to liquid hand polish your silver. Hi, I'm Richard Sisson with Chevy Chase Plating and Polishing. Today we're showing you how this item, which hand polish your silver, and using a Richard Sisson with Chevy Chase Plating and Polishing. Today we're showing you how to hand polish your silver, and I'd like to begin that process by taking this item, which is mildly tarnished, and using a liquid silver polish on it with a part of an old cotton t-shirt. put the polish on the cloth, and we take the tarnished area, and we massage it into the silver. The tarnish begins to disappear. Then we take a polish. And that's how we polish silver that is in good condition. Sometimes there's old polish residue built up in the original painting of the piece of polishing. If it's really caked in there and it's been there a long time, you might want to use a solvent to loosen that with your brush. And I would recommend a solvent such as silver pine or paper.
Waterproof. Potatoes are dishwasher safe.
Woo! Chevy Chase plating of Paul's. They would go to Alton. And Paul's was silver. I like to get that process by taking this item, which is mild and honest. Can't use the ink with which silver colors on it. But they part of the old hot t-shirt. Put the powers on the floor, take the polished area, and massage it into the solar. The polish begins to disappear. Then we take a polishing cloth and pop it. And here I'm going to take the one off, and I'm going to take my polishing cloth and proceed to briskly rub it. And I'm going to take my polishing cloth and proceed to briskly rub it. 45 minutes. So that's information about how to hand polish your silver.
Specialist.
Flipper duck, my butt carpet hobble rub, my tongue blip blut, slide foot in my ear for to go. Swish swash. Flipper duck, my butt carpet hobble rub, my tongue blip blut, slide foot in my ear for to go. Swish swash.
Heartache in my head, feel like I'm dead in hard water. Think I'm hardy, party to hardy, eat meaty. Heartache in my head, feel like I'm dead in hard water. Think I'm hardy, party to hardy, dead meaty.
请按九，由人工客服为您服务。这是 DHL 国际快递最后一通知，您有一份重要快件派送去无人签收，了解详情请按九，请按九由人工客服为您服务。最后语音通知，您有一份重要快件派送去无人签收，了解详情请按九，请按九由人工客服为您服务。这是 DHL 国际快递最后一通知，您有一份重要快件派送去无人签收，了解详情请按九，请按九由人工客服为您服务。最后语音通知，您有一份重要快件派送去无人签收，了解详情请按九，请按九由人工客服为您服务。这是 DHL 国际快递最后一通知，您有一份重要快件派送去无人签收，了解详情请按九，请按九由人工客服为您服务。最后语音通知，您有一份重要快件派送去无人签收，了解详情请按九，请按九由人工客服为您服务。 这是 DHL 国际快递最后一通知，您有一份重要快闪派送却无人签收，了解详情请29029，由人工客服为您服务。最后语音通知，您有一份重要快件配送均无人签收，了解详情请29029，由人工客服为您服务。这是 DHL 国际快递最后语音通知。